to install a 2.5-inch solid-state drive, or SSD, into a 3.5-inch drive bay, position the 2.5-inch SSD into the 2.5-inch 3.5-inch drive adapter. Install the two screws that secure the drive to the drive adapter. Position the drive adapter with the SSD into the 3.5-inch drive tray. Then, install the five screws to secure the drive adapter and the SSD into the tray.